Hello everyone, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. Sort of spreading the whole previously on Far Cry Primal thing, but apparently that only happens if you actually press continue. And not the whole load game. But I've actually been working on my other save off camera. The one that's actually got all of those collectibles. Well, most every collectible. Okay. So let's see. Who do we want to work with? We could go talk to Tensei. Or we could go collect the three people we need for our tribe. I think I'm gonna go talk to Tensei. Maybe even do the DLC missions in this. Not too bad, but they're not too good either. Anyway.
Ah, Warpity. Guan. Tishayu. Gasuri. Aaya Pacha.
Fagui.
Udambi. Upavi. Udambi.
Did you know why?
Fagui ha aya pasta.
Udambi. La aya pasta.
Time to become high and see visions again. Won't be Far Cry without that, would it? So the vision of ice.
Chalti Udam Mars.
So the first time I did this, I of course didn't really think too much of it, but there's actually deeper meanings to this. If you think
my clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My
the stone woman statue.
My clapper! My clapper! My clapper! My clapper! My clapper!
It's probably a statue of fertility.
My clapper! My clapper! My clapper! My clapper! My clapper! My clapper! My clapper!
So this here is the only time we get this club. It's a very nice looking club too. So I wish we got more.
Guar Shashguani.
Since we're flying, they shattered ice. It's a nice club. Heavy. Heavy can't just sit. two of them seem less than from a material stage. Such is basically always out of there. Yeah, of course they pursue it, because what other choices they have. Stop knocking me down. The question, why do we keep dying? Basically, the old, due to their capitalistic nature, have become sick and are basically dying off. And thus they're pissed off at the Windjaw, because the Windjaw are fine. That and, well, they eat the Windjaw to try to become more healthy and... More gets explained later on.
Wife da!
But first we have to throw out.
Baal, bafetal. Baal, baal hu udam bakli. Shunta daba dabu.
Kalaita. Udam bacham.
Shrash. Shrash. Yagisu sarta. Swarga. Marmani. Makwadi Udam Shashkwani Sla. Udam Masup near Bacham. Uda Uda Blahagwar Pati.
But yeah, basically, to survive the Ice Age, they turn to cannibalism. It didn't exactly work out for them. Also, the fort's over here now. If we really wanted to, we could try to take it, but that'd be stupid at this point in time. I guess I'll actually do the DLC. Or pre-order thing, I should say.
Takari, Suna. Mishayu aluti fadata. Bal, bal, pafital, urusu. Kwai kwa shraba. Shayu nawa, sadada. Saif, naba su hayayata. Shunta, guar buhata. Nai, tiyi bal bal.
Mihi pafital daf. Kwai bal bal. Tu sapashmas.
Tishayu sakwataka. Ma. Ais pafita. Natasarwai. Makam.
So yeah, the pre-order DRC missions. Or how we possess the map. Don't really want to get rammed by a rhino or something like that. For not drawing on the signs. Okay. You take less damage if you're at the hit, you hit first, but yeah. Especially if I can't dodge. Oh. again.
Ow. Wasn't that fun? Was it actually worth doing? Probably not. Think I only get XP for doing such. Like, it'd be nice if I had a lot, like, a spatial mammoth or something. But no, I'll just probably get XP because that's just how it goes, because they don't want to actually give you an advantage. They just want to give you, you know, a minor reward for doing bonus stuff. But yeah. And then for part two, the mammoth. This one can be a tad annoying, to say the least. At the very end of this. Anyway. Jeez. Turns that into an effective way to deal with the man after dropping a giant bunch of ice and rocks on top of it. Effective at just running through. That's demonstrated. Oh, that. I didn't like to remember that. Sorry, Mr. Dale. Coming through. Careful with the mammoth pit. Spider. It's not that easy getting an air mouth out. Like, not that easy. I mean, the old tail. Imagine barricades. Give her a rowing call. More to be banned, so he's gonna go attack pretty much every one of these guys. And after getting him to follow you, there's a pain in itself. So it's best to just kill the majority of these guys. For more reinforcements. Oops, I've gone the wrong way. Okay, come this way. Oh, do we come this way? Come on. Totally come this way. Totally come this way. Come on. Okay. Make sure it follows you. Can't stress that enough. First time I did this, it wouldn't leave the camp. Like, it just kept fighting, not following me. It was tedious. That one actually went rather smoothly, to say the least. Yeah, I should rather get this all into one video. And of course, we should do at least the last one.
Smarkaka.
And I should not walk on the fire. But anyway, the last of the Mammoth Crest. Probably the most difficult one is the Rhino one, since you can actually take damage now. The other one, as long as you're smart, you should be fine. And this one here also suffers from similar problems as the saving the elder thing, because you have to lead the mammoths to safety. The problem, though, is you're leading five of them, and that would easily be distracted. So once again, probably in your best interest to murder everyone. Okay. Come on. Come on. They're gonna keep spawning. So come on. This way. This way. Okay, come on. Oh, do come this way. One is getting jacked up. Why aren't you moving, you dumbass? Come on. I'm getting stuck on the corpse. They can hear or not. Come on, go. Okay, I think they're mostly. Nope, now they're destroyed. Only you leave your herd behind. Because they're not drawing. Come on. Come on. This way. This way. Like, you could fight every one of these, but with more spawn, it's not. Okay, come on. Nope, they're getting distracted again. Come on. Come. Seriously, pay the hell attention, you stupid mammoths. Don't walk into the mammoth. They're not. Don't complain about me leaving them behind. Oh! And I watch it going now. My anger's rising. Must lead the mammoths to safety. If only they would actually fall. Nope, they're busy fighting again. Warning, you are leaving your herd behind. One's going to die because they don't need help, apparently. Come on, this way. gonna let that one die. They're just gonna stand there and do nothing. Yeah. Here's what we should do. We should be sprinting on ahead, ignoring things, so we don't get swarmed by enemies. But instead, they're like, oh no, there's someone attacking me. I'm gonna stop moving completely and focus on it. So that one's going to die because it got stuck. I have done this quite a few times with the mammoths all alive. And now while we're making our escape, apparently, I don't know, that poison apparently got to us or something. Because now we've been captured. However, they were stupid enough to just put simple barrels. That's the one thing that bothers me though, is these here are spiky barrels. I think it would cause physical harm to us. Just breaking them like that. Now, apparently the mammoths didn't heal, even after being captured, so that's a tad unfortunate. Well, even though that was just fun. Run into me, you dick. After being smart, heading towards the entrance. So we're making a daring escape. Come on, come on. Good, after all. So all I have to do is get over there. Where from that? This didn't sound as stupid as back in Far Cry 4 when I ran over an elephant with a jet ski and it died. I don't even know how. But when some animals get ran into the water and they just instantly flop over like deer. That was silly. Yeah. Fun times. Let's never do that again. The next episode, we'll talk to Sailor, and then probably go recruit people. So anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Thank y'all, and have a nice day.